Stanford University.
I think this experience is a really unique opportunity. There are not many times that you get to go out and actually really do the science that you're learning about in a classroom. It's a really great opportunity to be able to ask scientific questions for yourself and to really discover what, you know, how does this look different? Why is it different? Why is this lava flow different from another lava flow? And I think you just learn a whole different way of thinking and way of learning than you do sitting in a classroom and being told to answer those questions.
The course is 10.5 weeks long. During the course, we look at ecology and at earth sciences and at human societies from multiple different vantage points with the multiple different faculty who take part in it. So it's important that they learn how to think like a scientist in the field, and they should develop a facility for looking at the world from multiple perspectives and understanding that all of them inform each other, all of them have something to say.
A lot of what we're doing here in Hawaii is data collection and understanding how these systems interact, whereas my training as a product designer forces me to think about, okay, well, how do we as humans interact with these systems? Where can we find needs, and then how do we solve them? As I'm doing field research now, I'm refining the types of techniques and the approaches that I might take in the future. You get a better understanding of what kinds of questions to ask, what types of data is easy and hard to gather, whether or not taking a particular approach is going to be something that is sustainable, and really kind of trying to shape your perspective as you're designing the front end of the survey or whatever it is that you're gathering data on.
When I came into the program as a senior, I had taken a lot of the Earth Systems classes at Stanford, and I knew what I was passionate about, and I felt like I had a knowledge base. And so going through the modules in the program, not necessarily all of the material was new to me, but the way we examined, for instance, soil development, which I had taken a couple classes in already, it was just a much more powerful experience, and I felt like I came away with sort of this interesting physical connection to it. You know, when we talked about soil in an even later class after the program, I felt like I could just visualize what our professor was talking about when we were talking about chemical bonds. You know, that's something you can't see in a small granule of soil, but you know, I could feel it. You know, I could remember feeling, you know, a sticky soil and understanding, oh, you know, the chemical nature of what's going on here is why it feels that way. And I feel like I know it rather than just having memorized it. And that's what everyone always says about experiential learning, but actually getting to experience it was life-changing as a student.
In addition to what they learn about the Earth and about human societies, you know, they're doing this together. It's 19 students who are working together for 10.5 weeks. They have to figure out how to ask questions. They have to figure out how to work together. They have to figure out how to tell and test stories. We give them a starting point, but then together they work out the best way to do the sampling, to record the sampling, to understand. They'll put the information together. They'll tell the story. And that process of figuring it out and figuring it out together is a really powerful thing. People in previous years have been changed by it. They say that it's the most important course they've taken at Stanford. They learn a lot. Partly it's that, but partly it's that they learn how good they can be together. They learn how strong they are as a group and how much they can gain from each other and how much they have within themselves.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.